I'm Tracy Banks doing the Times Herald Record Newsroom with a quick look at some of the stories we'll have in today's Record News Watch. Cardinal Dolan will be in Kingston today for the official grand opening of the Catholic Charities Community Center there. Orange County Chamber of Commerce President John D'Ambrosio says the fight against the MTA payroll tax is not over. His comment coming after a state appeals court ruled the controversial tax is constitutional. A groundbreaking is being held today for an immigrant center in Kingston's Roundout District, and Orange County shows off one of its new hybrid buses, one of 15, that will be hitting the road in communities this summer. Those stories and more coming up in Record News Watch. We will see you later.